behind a Thorn Turtle on the Sorcerer Gossip, 1 Charlie Mike Bravo 1087, 1 Charlie Mike Bravo 1007. We are a class 1 vehicle, priority pursuit driver, and we're heading in a westerly direction on the Sorcerer Gossip. Request pursuit priority.
Right, just go get that radio on and look for a cross.
Sorcerer Gossip heading westward across Caulfield Street, 1 Charlie Mike Bravo 107, 1 Charlie Mike Bravo 107. Going on right onto Eudoria Street. On onto Eudoria Street. There is new traffic on the road at the moment, VKR.
Roger, keep calling it.
Just still heading on Eudoria Street. Speed is 100. No traffic on the road whatsoever, VKR. We would be approaching up to Dorothy Street, I think it is, where we come out there very shortly. So King Street. Now, stand by, heavy on the brake, approaching King Street now. Looks like we are going left on the King Street, heading westbound. Left on the King Street, no traffic on the road at all, VK1. And we are looking like a roundabout at Crandon Street. Roundabout at Crandon Street, and we're going straight ahead. No traffic on the road, VK1. Speed's only about 80 at the moment.
Roger.
Approaching Caulfield Street, we're about 100 metres out from Caulfield Street. He's right, he's on the correct side of the road, no problem at this stage.
Duty inspector, class of driver and vehicle.
Class 1 vehicle, priority pursuit driver, we're now on Caulfield Street, northbound on Caulfield Street, VKI.
Your speed?
Kilo 109, heading that way, mate.
Speed is 120, lights are on, still traffic at the moment, VKI.
Roger, you have priority pursuit at 0020.
Sorry, Victor 1060, on board, heading towards Spencer and Nixon.
Coming up to now, Fremantle Road, looks like we are going to go straight ahead, right onto Fremantle Road. No traffic at the moment, okay, right. Sorry, just lost it, stand by. We're out.
Okay. Yeah, lost at Fremantle Road. Do you want to go 401?
Kilo 109, go priority 2 to get there, thanks, mate.
Roger, go priority 2, and the call sign of that vehicle?
401 in Fremantle Road now.
Tango Kilo 109, roger that, priority 2. Do you Victor 104?
Yeah, we're 5 minutes from there, we'll just pop over and have a quick look.
Roger that.
Over 2, we've got 1 mile on foot. Okay, headed towards the river, towards Burnsland, from Caulfield at Fremantle Road. How far is K9, thanks?
Tango Kilo 109?
Yeah, come about 5 minutes, mate, I'll be there.
Roger, thanks.
GKI, Julia Victor 104.
Yeah, Julia Victor 104.
Did you get priority on that or not?
Priority 2 also.
GKI, Julia Golf 101 off in the area.
No, negative on the way, we've got traffic stopped. Suspended driver.
Julia Charlie 452, do you got any exact location where the vehicle lost it?
So we can get him locked down. It's between the Caulfield Street bridge, mate. If you can, you've got a map book, can you set the bridge up, please? Between Caulfield Street, Fremantle Road, back towards the hill, or back towards Maddington Way.
452, we're on Burnsland and Bardwell, watching the bush outside the TAFE.
What'd you go here? Burnsland and Bardwell.
I think I'll do Kilo 401, Caulfield and Burnsland.
Roger, Caulfield and Burnsland.
I'm just coming in Kelvin Road, Maddington, now I'll be there in a couple of minutes.
Watch out.
Stars off there. Underneath the bridge, they car.
Caulfield Bridge.
Your car down towards Moss Street, that's the direction you're heading.
Roger, I got you. Down towards Moss Street.
I got it, Victor 101. We're off in the area. If you want us to get the hand.
Roger, you head down towards Moss Street. He's come out of the bridge under Caulfield Bridge, headed in the direction of Moss Street. Do you want to head down that way?
Right, we're coming up to Moss Street very soon.
Yeah. 106, what are you calling us?
816.
Yeah, Roger, what are you calling us?
Yeah, if you want to pop down to Euland Court comes off Moss Street.
Right, I'll be there any second now.
106 off in Moss Street.
Roger. Right,
yeah. 3 Kilo 401, we're off in Euland Court.
Last vehicle, say again.
5-2, he's actually in the water, so just be mindful of that.
Roger, in the water.
Yeah, redirect, mate.
It's now 2 from Adnan. We'll be loading up, putting off on Adnan.
Miles wearing a hat, and he's got a earring in his right ear. Sorry, I wanted to use.
5-2.
Yeah, the rest of the vehicles, 1 Charlie Mont Bravo 107, 1 Sam V 107, it's a GTO coupe stolen from Albany.
Roger.
We're at a police station, and also there is one there found somewhere at the station, but.
Can we organise a tow for this vehicle, please?
No, mate. Julie Charlie 452.
Serving.
Yeah, a couple of questions. Where is the exact location of the vehicle that needs towed, and. Yeah, has a reg medal, and if there was any damage to any vehicles involved.
Straight and Fremantle riding goggles. So there is no mass damage to the stolen vehicle or the police vehicle.
Roger, thanks for that, Samuel. And just a regimental for the tow, thanks.
1239.
Thanks. QD Charlie 452.
Yeah, Roger. If we could possibly get one of those cane bar or the Armadale cars, one someone could just pop onto the suspension bridge that goes between Gosnells and Huntingdale, and just pop on that and just watch the river there for us until K9 gets back to us.
Roger. Any vehicles assist that location?
Yeah, big guys, Jewish Victor 104, we're actually there at the moment.
Roger, thanks.
Thanks, guys.
Give me Charlie 452, you've got OOC Joeing job number one.
In the water, wet.
Yeah, and wet and cold as well.
Roger, Charlie 452.
452, go ahead.
Yeah, Roger, K9's just there doing his thing at the moment, so if the guys can just sit tight for a couple of minutes and we'll get back to you.
Dog squad at the same, copy that.
Julie Victor 104, we're going to make our
own. Julie Victor 104.
Roger, we're on that footbridge now. Some
ducks
have been disturbed and something is coming towards us up on the
bank,
I'm sure.
Okay, so you're on the western side near Barron Way, is that correct?
We're
next to that west center. K9, is it yourself that's disturbed the ducks? Hello, 109. On the western side near the footbridge, and they did see something coming towards them and ducks were disturbed.
Charlie 509. Yeah, Roger, just the info, just nearby, a car with three engines on board just left 8 Foxtrot Mike 641. We're just getting behind it now.
8 Foxtrot Mike 641, Roger.
Inchin Road.
209, Roger.
Juliet Charlie 452.
Juliet Charlie 452.
Roger, could someone there just do us a quick favour? I just got a phone call from Albany Police about this vehicle. I'm sort of in the middle of nowhere at the moment. Could you just someone give them a call and just get them to give me a call on my mobile again?
Roger, that will do. Five minutes or so, thanks mate.